As a cardiologist, I see many patients with diabetes, and this is becoming a strong contributor to cardiovascular disease. And it's difficult because it's something that requires day-to-day management, and that you need to think about what you're eating every day, you need to make sure that you're taking your meds on time, and you need to find a way to fit exercise into your schedule.